This whole trip is basically fucking around, no skateboarding. So.
Dude, gotta go through the drive-thru in reverse.
It'll be funny.
Wizzy, if bad.
Should we wait till that limo gets the fuck out?
No.
Because like, they're a little closer to the curb, but they're moving, so you get a lot of little. Yeah, see?
Like, it's difficult. Like, I'm the same.
Alright, go to your right. Go to your right a lot.
You're right a lot.
Okay, you're good.
You're good.
Yeah. Keep going. Keep turning right a little bit, because you're kind of far.
Fudge.
We're all fudgers right here.
Okay. Number one, the car's got to go through the right way, and the camera's got to get out of the drive-thru.
Well, obviously, we have a rapist in Lincoln Park. He's slamming your window. He's snatching the people up. Trying to rape them, so y'all need to hide your kids, hide your wife, hide your kids, hide your wife, hide your kids, hide your wife, and hide your husband, because they're raping everybody out here. You don't have to come and confess. We're looking for you. We gon' find you.
Hey, this is the XL official vagina.
Run and tell Pat, homeboy. We got your t-shirts and your left fingerprints, and all you are so dumb. You are really dumb, for real.
The man got away, leaving behind evidence. I was attacked by some idiot in the project.
So dumb. He's slamming your windows, he's snatching your people up. Trying to rape them, so y'all need to hide your kids, hide your wife, and hide your husband, because they're raping everybody out here. You don't have to come and confess. We're looking for you, we gon' find you, we gon' find you. So you can run and tell back, homeboy.
Oh no.
So basically, cops came, we ran, and snuck our way back so we can get a little bit more footage, since this whole trip is basically fucking around, no skateboarding.
What's the forecast?
I think it's sunny with 100% chance of rain.
What?
Clap off lights when you're getting affection. Clap on lights when you're finding protection. Now where in the wide, wide world of data can you find another truck with a plush elevator? House real big, cars real big, belly real big, everything real big.
Wake up.
Hanya!
Can you get my bag?
No, I'll get it.
Now hug.
Buddy.
What's your name? Had your wife, had your kids.
diving. But in marker, it says jumping is okay. So, let's fuck shit up.
Whoa!
Well, they didn't stop the stop sign. Bullshit.
What?
Basically, Zach, ollied from where he's standing over the fucking fence onto a slant
that had a bunch of rocks all over it, like onto that piece of plywood that we put down. So, it was pretty awesome.